Hey guys, we're at a Turtle Bay, and everybody went to the pool just now. My mom's at the pool. I still have homework. That's that college life, you know what I mean? First day here. They've been here since Wednesday because they're celebrating their 20th anniversary on September 20th. That's pretty nuts. I'll probably hit you guys up when we're gonna be eating dinner. We're gonna be here till Sunday morning. We're checking out Sunday morning. So. And then we out. There, look, my brother and my mom, they just got there. They're probably telling my mom why I'm up here. And yeah, there's a slide down there. They're gonna enjoy their stay here. And we haven't been here since 2012 because I had a relative. Is it relative? Not a relative. My Uncle Clifford got married here to my Auntie Primrose, you know. Ninong, Filipino. Anyways, yeah, we're out here and I'll hit you up later because dinner time is probably when I'm gonna be talking to you guys. I just want food. Lighting is terrible, but you know, headed to dinner. It's literally right there. I'm pretty sure that's where we're going. And there's a lot of Aoi people here. But you know, Soji, I just want food.
Me too.
Can't even see you. Where are we going?
Beach house.
Okay, you ready to eat? Me too.
We're burned.
They're burned. Yeah, I don't know. Pretty much. Yeah, I'm just hungry too. We're too cool for them.
Why are you trying to show my grade?
I don't know.
Oh, just to tell you, if you read it, to tell you the halo came out. How they made the word halo. So you're in trouble.
That's me. Day two. We out here. Going to the beach today. Full day. Probably gonna do some snorkeling. Oh look, you can see the pockets of the water now. Like the reef, and then where there's no reef. The green is where there's just sand.
Oh, yeah.
the dark is the good reef, is it?
Yeah.
The light part is like open. Yeah.
Sun went away.
It does that.
So yeah, stoking on this snorkel sesh. I wanted a spearfish, but my mom said no, because you know this is a hotel, and I don't want to scare anyone here. Or yeah, I don't know. But yeah, just waiting for them to come back. They're getting a umbrella down at the beach. It's first come, first serve. So yeah.
Aw, man.
All right.
Oh, okay.
Guys, so quick update. We went to the pool instead of the beach because there was a seal at the beach, and no one in Hawaii, you can't be like 50 feet close to any of these kind of animals, like turtles, seals. Yeah. So all the visitors at Turtle Bay had to go spend their day at the pool, but now that time has passed, we can now go to the beach. If you're wondering why I'm in here, I went to the gym after I went to the pool because I got a little bit bored, and I practiced my breathing in the deep side of the pool. The deepest part of the pool is 11 feet. Practicing my breathing and all that, but you know, we're gonna do some snorkeling with my parents or with my dad. My mom's gonna probably come back, and yeah, I just wanted to give you guys that quick update. Pretty soon, room service, or not room service, house cleaning will come in and fix our beds and all that. And yeah, hopefully I'll get back to you maybe dinner. We're about to go eat lunch, and hope to see you guys there. So what do you want to do?
I want to eat and play.
Me too. Hey guys, so we're headed to Lele's whatever restaurant. I just want food too. And we're on our way. Bird of Paradise. Wow. Look at this. Cross.
Are you grouchy?
Am I grouchy?
Yeah.
I just want to go back to the room after we eat.
I'm grouchy.
Well, I want to. Only reason why. The only reason why I want to is on FaceTime. No one really.
At 3 a.m.?
It's not going to be at 3 a.m. It's 6 o'clock right now, it's 9 o'clock there. But then when we finish, it's gonna be 8 o'clock. It's gonna be 11 o'clock over there. But even if we don't finish at 8 o'clock, she's gonna be at 12 o'clock.
Dead.
No. She doesn't even sleep. Not like that. Yeah, so we're gonna go get dinner. We're hungry. Hey buddy. So we're at the restaurant now. Ew.
Where's the boy at? They died. Nah, they all died. People keep playing.
Oh, Marty. So we're at Matsumoto's now. Earlier we ate at Giovanni's and Kohoku, and now we're in this long line to get shave ice.
Wow.
We got shave ice from Matsumoto's, finally. Took a couple minutes. 10 minutes probably. This one, got this from here. And she got an affogato. I don't know what he got. Oh, same thing. And then Noah got green tea and lychee with ice cream and condensed milk. And I got a rainbow with the same exact things. Let's get it. Yeah.
You know what we're doing? Sit. Slip, sit, gang. I'm on a high end trip. I'm about to fly in, sit. Hop in a Cayenne, trip. I'ma just glide in, I just be styling. I'm on a high end, I'm on a high, I'm on a fly in. Yeah.
everything high in. I with the Mozzie, I pop a half a perk, make a deposit. I am not front of earth, stay on my fly shit. I'm flying private, on my Dubai shit, on the Ducati, stunting on them. All of you niggas, my little homies. Here's some knowledge for you. Stop trying to wipe a thigh, bitch.
All the vampires know that we don't go to sleep. We stay up all night, pop me 2 or 3. Little exotic type.
Everything high, you see the stars. And my rich and melee cost more than your car.
So we out here. Milani High School homecoming, and I was just by myself for like the first half, and now I just started vlogging because I thought it'd be awkward vlogging by myself with a bunch of people that don't even know me. And I found some friends. We got Rafal, we got Isaiah, we got Maya, we got Arissa, and we got Kaylin. And yeah, we out here. It's the homecoming half show.
Where are we?
Yes, I'm vlogging.
Be out here.
We out here, we are.
Brian Milani, what do you mean?
Milani and.
That's cool, I
didn't get
my Ruka stickers.
What?
Where's my Ruka stickers?
I was supposed to give you Ruka stickers?
Yeah, mine didn't come in yet. For 5 months.
I know, mine too. It finally came in. I know. It's okay. Yeah, I'll hit you guys back when this shit starts.
Chow is the daughter of Kenneth and Rochelle Chow. She enjoys dancing, but also loves spending time with her friends and family. After high school, she plans on going to college on the West Coast to hopefully pursue a career in education. She admires her parents and friends and is thankful for all of the many lessons that they have taught her.
Everything high, and you fake niggas should retire. And you fuck niggas should get fired up. Don't fuck with fair niggas, they be wider.
Put up, everything high, yeah.
I wanna buy again, about to hit Cali.
Yeah.
I wanna X pill, I wanna Miley. I'ma get
CC
from these diamonds. Eyes locked in, I would climb in. Peep out the climax,
yeah.
Put the doors in knapsacks. Put some ice on the base,
put ice on the base.
Put the hunters and gym clips,
like a dotted.
Freaky in my car,
yeah.
Make that seat massage. Backseat turned to a bump,
yeah.
Secure the outside like a guard,
yeah.
Secure in my spot, I'm a dog.
Secure
in the sky like a star.
Spot.
I'm lit beat like a boss,
Can't go meet, I'm a boss,
yeah.
400 racks on the car,
Got an old me, go to flow,
yeah.
King talk, I said so.
Spend a million at the store.
To get tag, I real like King Toad. Go get.
And here they come.
So we're still out here.
School, actually, hopes to attend college in
senior night.
And major
waiting for my boy Victor,
possibly cheering at the college of
the and he's like one of the last people, almost. I see his number, like, in and out. So
next up is Kay Montez.
Yeah.
We're watching Kylie Montez. And the parents are Winston and Shasta. Siblings Katie, Kaysen, and Casey. Paul Tamayo and Judith Tamayo. After graduation, Victor plans to get to college to get a nursing degree on the mainland and come back to Hawaii when he can. Wants to go to
we are here.
After graduation,
trying to find,
he wants to go to college.
Found him already.
Major in a 5-year apprenticeship program. And last but not least, number 50, Noah Williams.
Oh.
Tonight, Noah is accompanied by Shane Williams.
This is the legend, MC Andres. And he's out here after the homecoming game. Hit him up, ladies. I'll put his Instagram bio, or not Instagram bio, his Instagram down in the description below. Be sure to check that out, and yeah. Hey guys, so yeah, my vlog wasn't really much of a vlog, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm just here to tell you guys there's not gonna be a lot of content this month, and probably not until the next like holidays, because I don't know, nothing's coming up. I have a lot of college exams and quizzes to take, but you know, I hope you guys enjoyed that. That was in September, it's like October already, and yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed it. I wasn't joking about my friend Ian. His Instagram is in the description below. You better hit him up, MC Andres. Yeah, he likes it when you call him that. And yeah, or Maya, I hope your Ruka stickers come in. And to everybody out here, I should just trademark that. We out here, local Filipino boy 808. I'll see you next time. Shoots. I was getting made the first. You know that's all apart. Everything from the start. I was getting made.